boss. There's no doubt about it. Cypher's working on something in Central Africa. There's evidence they've been in contact with private forces operating in the region. We follow that evidence. We should learn what Cypher is after. Diamond Dogs has gotten a lot bigger. Now's the time to take the offensive. Head back to the ACC for your next mission.
Welcome back, boss.
Roger.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
I've been meaning to tell you something. Our old friend Zero hasn't been seen in public since you left the States. That was over 10 years ago now. You suspect that he was responsible for the accident at your base in the Caribbean, but at that point, Zero was already bedridden. So it never felt right to me that Zero gave the order. Now that I've seen the man Emmerich was working for, I'm sure he didn't. I know that man. He was our old friend's XO. A man without a face. Not one you want to look at, anyway. Skullface. He's the one who destroyed your base 9 years ago. The unit he commands, XOF, was Cypher's strike force. But he since split from Zero and used XOF to usurp control over Cypher itself. In other words, the Cypher we're hunting isn't Zero. Beyond Zero is a void that's even darker. Skullface. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Talk.
Where are your friends?
Too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Roger that. Thank you. Sniper known as Quiet is lurking in the Afghan wilderness. This Quiet has performed a string of hits on Soviet officers. The attacks always occur in the same area, but sweeps of the area turn up no traces whatsoever. They've even posted guards, but they never spot a thing. And then before you know it, another body's lying on the ground. You ever heard of someone who operates like that? No matter how still and silent a person tries to be, they always create some kind of ripple. Be it breathing, a heartbeat, eating, excreting, body temperature, sweat. If this sniper can really vanish completely, that's just not human. I guess Quiet is the right name. But what is Quiet's objective? The local guerrillas wouldn't use this kind of tactic. I just can't see them hiring some superhuman mercenary. And the Soviet officers who've been killed, well, they were all opposed to or skeptical of the secret weapons development being conducted in the area. Sure, they were a problem for those supporting it, but the Soviets have nothing to gain by killing them. So we have an assassin with superhuman combat skills who isn't working for the guerrillas or the Soviets. Miller has a theory that this sniper is a hitman for Cypher. He thinks it's time we silence Quiet for good. But I'm against the lethal treatment. I say we bring the sniper back alive and break that silence. Because even if this Quiet doesn't say a word, there's still plenty we can learn. Just remember this, boss. If our hunch is right, you'll be on this sniper's hit list, too. If things seem a little too quiet when you're in the field, watch out. Quiet's out there somewhere. And if possible, this is one sniper I want back here breathing.
good. Good dog.
subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Extract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Roger that. again.
Thank you.
Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Понял. Будьте максимально осторожны. Конец связи.
That's the target.
Snake! Talk to me! Snake!
объекта ничего не нашли.
You gotta extract him.
Открываем поиск. Прием. Это КП, понял. Не расслабляйтесь. Они еще могут быть рядом. Конец связи.
Огонь!
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Extract him. Roger that.
Thank you. Что это?
Враг атакует! Внимание всем постам!
Что за...
Roger that. You gotta extract him. Oh. the rest of us. That's a serious injury. It won't heal on its own. You'll need to treat it with first aid. Roger that. Project on board. Leave the rest to us. Your mission is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Khati Palace. He's known as Malak, Angel to his fellow Mujahideen. Start by checking the target's VI on your iDroid. The Soviets captured him and took him to the ruins of the palace. His family was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village. The Soviets' scorched earth operation wiped it off the map. The client is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish. If you can manage to rescue other prisoners as well, each one will add a bonus to our pay. When you see them, I'm sure your conscience will tell you what to do. coming too. Roger that. Should be somewhere at that outpost.
Обнаружена угроза! Всем быть на чеку! Прием!
ЗКП, понял. Будьте максимально осторожны. Конец связи.
Что?
Target's dead. Mission failed.
Your mission is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Hate Palace. Lamar Hate Palace. The target should be somewhere at that outpost.
Oh.
Your mission is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Khatib Palace. He's known as Malak, angel to his fellow Mujahideen. Start by checking the target's VI on your iDroid. The Soviets captured him and took him to the ruins of the palace. His family was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village. The Soviet scorched earth operation wiped it off the map. The client is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish. If you can manage to rescue other prisoners as well, each one will add a bonus to our pay. When you see them, I'm sure your conscience will tell you what to do.
Я слышал странный шум. Соберем!
subject on board. Leave the rest to us. You gotta extract him.
Δεν θυμάται, σχολεύεται παραγραφή. Τι δεξιά, ρε γελί. Ζημά πλά, ζημά πλά, μέρδι. Ζημά τόλου κορνέ, μέρδι. Ε, τι τσάκου, μα γελί. Τα τα τσάου, αγγελίτη. Τι μα αγόη λεπούζα. Τι βαλί τα σηκώει.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Where did it go? Look, I saw it in my spot. Come, she's there. Never mind.
This is
Pequot.
On station at LZ.
Oh, shit. It's
not me. I'm not sure.
Yeah!
Amazing. Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only. Boss, that target you extracted, Malak, is saying that he's never heard of our client. What's more, he says his village was destroyed long before he was ever taken prisoner. Apparently, it fell victim to some sort of disease, then was completely burned to the ground. Malak was out on a mission at the time, and that's the reason why he alone survived. But the question is, who hired us to find him? According to Malak, he saw strange soldiers snooping around the village when he got back. Turns out they were members of Cypher's Strike Force XOF. My theory is they wanted to get their hands on Malak to question or silence him before the Soviets could get to him. Cypher was just using us to cover things up. All that crap about Malak's relative was a front to convince us to retrieve him. But an entire colony just wiped off the map. It sounds a lot like the Hameed during the Honeybee incident. All I know, boss, is there's no way in hell I'm handing Malak over to Cypher. I decided to bring him back to Mother Base instead. He's one of us now. We told the client through a cutout that the target was killed. For some reason, though, they still paid us everything we were owed. Cypher's obviously up to something, and this is probably just another preemptive cleanup operation to them. But to Malak, he lost his village, his family, everything, and he wants his revenge. In other words, he's one of us. You Mars Angolis Mfinda oil field, upstream from the landing point. A spill has covered the whole area in crude. A pipeline that crosses the Muneni River failed, and now the shore's a mess. Not to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water. To the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated. Abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cypress. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings.
When Quiet first came here, she demonstrated her marksmanship against that enemy fighter plane. It showed she was much more than your everyday crack shot. Hitting a moving target from 600 meters is a challenge, but it's possible.
The war industry we started has taken a pretty crooked course these past 9 years. With no other options, soldiers have become dogs of war, sent to conflict zones as private forces, or PFs. Guys we fought alongside are dying all around the globe for no reason. No banner, but it's how they survive. The demand for PFs here in Africa is especially high. Cold War standoffs, resource exploitation, tribal clashes. What's big business for developed countries has only brought conflict here. That mess you're standing in is just the latest example.
You could take out that pilot? That's quick thinking. You and Quiet could make a hell of a team. You'd be damn near unstoppable. Quiet is still in her cell. Only a few staff are authorized to go near her.
It's digitalis. It's toxic, but it can also be used as medicine.
What does she have to gain?
We've arrived at Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
She hasn't killed you yet. And I hate to say it, but she's had plenty of chances. You made me the bait. Poisonous bait. What better? Anyway, she didn't bite. Quiet is keeping her silence. So I'm left with no idea again what she's doing here. We tried communicating with her through writing. That didn't work either. Whether she's illiterate, dyslexic, or just plain stubborn, she won't cooperate. I just don't get it. If she tried to contact the outside, it'd be picked up by our counterintelligence net. But it's clean. There's no sign she's had contact with the staff, the base facilities, nothing. She's almost got the men wanting her to try something, just to find out what she's up to. And she's in there putting on the failed soldier look, all downcast eyes and defeated sighs. But she doesn't kill herself. She can't be trying to leave Cypher and surrender to us.
So what's the verdict?
This may sound optimistic, but here's how I see it. Kwai came here to fulfill some objective. To kill you, maybe to destroy Diamond Dogs. Whatever it was, before she could do it, something changed her mind. Yes. When I look at her, I sense hesitation.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
I prefer the ones that talk. Anyway, we'll keep her under watch. And we're also looking into those special abilities of hers. You'll be the first to know if something comes up. Why not look in on her yourself once in a while?
Right.
Coming too. Roger that. Extract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Roger that. Fulton extraction puts a huge strain on the body. Too much for a child. To extract kids, you'll have to carry them to the chopper. Roger. there is outside the mission area.
Thank you.
get past the village. Continue heading for the oil facility. It's located upriver. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that.
Should help to mask your footsteps.
He's coming too. Roger that. Transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid. subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that.
stop button is probably inside it.
Though security will be tighter after that explosion. Get out of there ASAP. Roger.
Thank you.
Snake! Talk to me! Snake!
You've completed your objective. Now get out of the hot zone. Roger. African peach. The shape of its petals gives it the nickname the pincushion. It's used in local traditional medicine as a pain reliever and tranquilizer. Mission complete. Great work. Boss, we took another look into Saner, the owner of the oil field. They were behind what happened. They hired the PF, not UNITA. They restarted the facility all the while pretending they were the victims. One other thing. Saner's Johannesburg head office is just a room in a multi-tenant building. Company's essentially non-existent. 3 years ago, that investment fund stepped in and started gutting it through a series of mergers and sell-offs, and get this, the fund itself no longer exists either. It's a shell corporation, meaning someone is just using Saner's name from the shadows. But what about those strange corpses? Just what the hell were they doing over there?
Snake, I've customized a walker gear just for you. It features a silent running system, great for infiltration missions, and you can also summon it to your location. I've taken the liberty of calling it the D-Walker. It's armed with a suppressed tranquilizer gun. If you want to add other weaponry or upgrade the chassis, give the order from your iDroid.
I've updated the mission list. We've received a new job offer. It doesn't seem connected to Cypher or Skullface at all, but if it goes well, we may get an Afrikaans interpreter. The details are on your iDroid.